Jill Shoup's costly government takeover of healthcare would raise our taxes, cost trillions, and puts Washington in charge.
How many of you like your employer-based healthcare? You can't have it anymore. Well, that's what Medicare for All does. You cannot have it, period.
The attitude is elitist, that we know better than ordinary people.
$30 trillion, higher taxes. Jill Shoup's elitist agenda is their agenda, not ours.
The attitude is elitist.
NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.